Hey guys, it's Red Raider. I haven't made a video in a while because my laptop's camera lens hasn't really been working all that well. So this is basically just an update video, and I have an unboxing. Well, not really an unboxing, just a review because I haven't unboxed it. Of a gun that you guys probably would like to see. So I'm not going to show you the gun in the update review. I'm just showing you guys little things that I've got or changed to my gear. First, I took the little plate off the top of here because it starts to get a little bit more foggy. So I took this off. It ventilates. You see on the top right here, it ventilates a little bit more. And it stays a little bit more flush and doesn't give too much extra plastic sticking out, so I can keep a tight profile as far as face goes. That's not really much. Moving on, I got a Airsoft Innervations Time Tornado Grenade. It's pretty good, actually. It's pretty durable. I mean, the only signs of wear, I'm not sure if you can see this, but on the sides right there. I've thrown this a ton, and I've thrown it far, so this thing's taken a really good beating and still working fine. So, yeah, my hat's off to Airsoft Innovations for making this nice grenade. So, yep. And also, if you guys do buy this, not for me, but from eBay or whatever, make sure you get a bright color or put a bright, like, little band on here, because these things in dark arenas or in woodland games are really hard to find if you throw them far. Make sure you put something bright on them so you can identify them. Last but not least is my vest that I'd been talking about a while. This is it. It's a sort of like a contour. It's a 600D, very rugged vest. It has a ton of mag space. I've taken some of it off just so I can be a little bit more light. But yeah, I have my grenade pouch and 3 and 4 mag pouches. And the utilities pouch right there, and I keep my phone in there, so yeah. And then on the inside, you can see the places where you can put plates in, so that's cool. I'm not really sure who makes the vest. I'm sorry, I'll try and figure it out. And I'm not sure if you saw this before, I'm not sure, but if you have a well, I'm still showing you guys anyways. This is a Magpul V-Grip that I'm planning on two-toning my ACR. So, slowly but surely, I will be doing that. And, yeah, so if you guys want to see the last segment, per se, of the update, which is going to be a review, watch the next video. It's exciting, guys. I'm pretty excited to show you guys. So, yep, rate, comment, subscribe. Thumbs up. Again, I apologize for the delay on posting a video, but yep, Red Raider, see you guys.